people live for fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the visible things define what's within. And I've been there before, and that life's a bore, so full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all.
Start off with Denise. Could Jodie be the voice of Nancy?
You definitely have the voice for Nancy. In fact, you have such a beautiful tone to your voice, a very rich quality that makes me sit up and listen. So that is perfect for the West End. And also, I love the way you act with your eyes, with such honesty. It was a very real performance. I loved it. Thank you, Denise.
John, you nodding your head?
You controlled a very difficult song, and that was a fantastic performance. I want to see Jodie in the quarterfinal. You deserve to be there.
Thank you, John.
Some nice comments. Barry.
Yes, that was a passionate and beautiful performance, Jodie. And I heard every single word of a song I've never heard before. And, that applies to every song. Lovely, beautiful. I definitely must be a finalist, I think, Jodie.
Okay. Andrew, the panel are keen. Are you? Could Jodie be Nancy?
Well, I really don't know where to start, because you've got a most fantastic voice, no question about that. I find for me, and I don't think this will be a problem in the theatre, but for me, I think you overact. I talked about that last week. I think there's just a little bit too much to camera, which it just is a little unpleasant for me.
I'm trying to tell you the story and everything.
Yeah, you are. You are. But there is a way of doing it. But that's probably OK, because in a big theatre...
So is it flexible?
I think it probably is. But it needs a director. But there's one question I want to know, and we haven't seen. I want to know what happens when you're choreographed and if you have to move with the song.
Oh, I can move like you don't know.
Well, I believe you.
All right. Good journey.